The PresentSense feature in the ClickShare app detects the base unit from the moment you walk into the room. With a single click, a wireless connection is set up between your laptop and the room's peripherals and display, allowing to start sharing or hosting a call right away. This is how you enable the PresentSense feature for ClickShare. First, make sure you have the ClickShare app installed. Since the app listens for ultrasound signals coming from the base unit in the meeting room, this feature is turned off by default. That's because we respect your privacy. So to enable PresentSense, you'll have to open your app, go to Settings, and enable it. Depending on the size of the meeting room, your IT administrator can alter the strength of the ultrasound signal. This can be done in the ClickShare configurator or through XMS Cloud. Go to Wi-Fi and Network. Click on Services. Here, it is possible to enable or disable PresentSense and choose the strength of the ultrasound signal. Walk in, connect, and start the meeting. Enjoy. Thank you.